The Detroit Institute of Music Education is cultivating the next generation of leaders in the music industry. From the microphone to the recording studio, Dime Detroit educates kids, students, on every aspect of a career in making songs.
That's right. Our next guest is Sara Berger, a three-year vocalist at the school, and she is here now singing Demi Lovato's Confident. The girl can sing.
Sang.
It's time for me to take it. I'm the boss right now, not gonna fake it. Now when you go down, 'cause this is my game, and you better come to play. I used to hold my freak back, now I'm letting go. I make my own choice, yeah, I run this show. So leave the lights on, no, you can't. What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being confident? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being confident? It's time to get the chains out. Is your tongue tied up? 'Cause this is my ground and I'm dangerous. And you can get off, but it's all what's wrong with being confident? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being confident?
Everybody.
Thank you.
Anytime you need a backup singer, I'm here for you. I'm just kidding. Yeah, no, you don't want me. Hey guys, how's everyone doing? Good. So tell us about your experience at the school the past 3 years.
Yeah, it's been really eye-opening. It's just kind of to the music industry, you know, both musically and kind of on a business level and like socially interacting. It's just been very new and eye-opening and exciting.
I love how you're so soft-spoken. Did you guys just hear her sing?
Belting it out.
I know.
She's like, it was great.
It's awesome.
What would you say to somebody who would be interested in pursuing music as a career or a passion?
I'd say Dime's place to be. There's no other school like it. We like to rock there, so.
Well, who are some of your musical influences?
Well, Demi Lovato, of course, is my number one queen. And then I really kind of like the older rock chicks. I like Heart, Pat Benatar.
Oh, nice. Joan Jett.
Yeah.
Yeah, those rocker chicks. I like those rocker chicks. The Live and Lyrical Showcase is coming up at Dime Detroit on October 19th. Would you tell us about that?
Yeah, so it's basically a showcase where the songwriting students and some of the vocal students get to just showcase original music that they have for everyone. So.
Very cool. If you want to learn more information about the Detroit Institute of Music courses, how to apply, just go to their website, dime-detroit.com. Dime-detroit.com. Thank you, everyone, for being here.
Yeah, thank you for having us.
Awesome job.
Rock on.